Previously, on Hardline.
You two know each other. I'm making you partners.
So why don't you tell me about Tyson Latchford?
His coke's for the rich and the clueless.
Lately, everybody's fighting everybody. If there's a wrong side, I seem to be on it.
Hey!
I'm not leaving you.
Hands up! Now! Detective, do you know this man?
He does spreadsheets.
Ah, well, shit. Yep. No, yep. I got it.
Two more bodies fished out of Manatee Bay. Should start using them as buoys.
Mendoza, a minute of your time, please.
Oh, heads up. Watch out, everybody. Young detective in a hurry.
Kai.
Detective Dow's back on active duty. Against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the softball team, but yeah, I'm good.
Mendoza, that coke you and Stoddard hooked came from Colombia, direct over the water. And we haven't seen that in a while. It's all Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latchford have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation. Here. That's Leo Ray, a.k.a. Stingray, cartel wholesaler. He called my office yesterday. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get Leo.
And quietly. We three are the only ones who know about this. It might not be any more secure inside this shop than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now get out.
Dawes is right. We got some bad apples.
I think if Dawes is worried, we should be worried. Ow.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Ish.
Corrupt cops, I don't get it.
You don't. Really.
Well, there's the horrible hours, garbage salary.
Right, but other than that, who could complain? There's our guy. Okay, hang by the car, watch my back. Stay by the car. Wingman, Leo? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to the zoo. Said he wanted to see something endangered.
Can you fucking believe this? I asked for Dawes.
And Dawes sent us.
The next time my phone rings, it better be Dawes. Telling me where and when we're gonna have this discussion he said we were gonna have. I'm not coming into gophers with bullshit badges. I need real protection. I'm missing the game. Let's go.
You can leave that with me.
Oh, none of that. Hey,
I heard you took down Tyson Latchford. A lot of history in there. What kind of person does that?
Save the talk for Dawes.
Stinger, what's the call?
Go tell your boss I had everything on a platter and you fucked it up.
Give me the bag, Leo. Or I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Leo, Jesus!
Nick, take cover!
Adam, you good guy!
Kai, who the hell are these guys?
No one knows Leo, Chuck! He's out!
Get out of here, Leo! What the fuck is this?
They're right here!
13 is engaging suspects!
Understood, 13. Do you need backup?
Don't let him get inside!
Set up the stairs!
Don't let him run!
All units,
damn it.
1049.
Get out of there! Nick, we're losing him. Stay on Leo.
Leo! I'm here to help you!
Take a fucking vacation!
Stop fucking running!
Nick, there's more of them up ahead!
Yeah, I see that, partner.
Oh, yeah. Alright, Leo doesn't come through the pool, so he has to be close. We have to run.
You see that?
Shit!
Gonna have a look around.
I saw something over here! Hey! Over here!
Oh, hurry!
Hey, what the?
More bodies fished out of Manatee Bay. Should start using them as buoys.
Indosa, a minute of your time, please.
Oh, heads up. Watch out, everybody. Young detective in a hurry.
Kai.
Detective Dow's back on active duty. Against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the softball team, but yeah, I'm good.
Dosa, that coke you and Stoddard hooked came from Colombia, direct over the water. And we haven't seen that in a while. It's all Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latchford have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation. Here. That's Leo Ray, a.k.a. Stingray, cartel wholesaler. He called my office yesterday. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get Leo.
And quietly. We three are the only ones who know about this. It might not be any more secure inside this shot than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now get out.
You think Dawes is right? We got some bad apples?
I think if Dawes is worried, we should be worried. Ow.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Ish.
Corrupt cops, I don't get it.
You don't. Really?
Well, there's the horrible hours, the garbage salary.
Right, but other than that, who could complain? There's our guy. Okay, hang by the car, watch my back. Stay by the car. Wingman, Leo? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to the zoo. Said he wanted to see something endangered.
Can you fucking believe this? I asked for Dawes.
And Dawes sent us.
The next time my phone rings, it better be Dawes. Telling me where and when we're gonna have this discussion he said we were gonna have. I'm not coming into gophers with bullshit badges. I need real protection. I'm missing the game. Let's go.
You can leave that with me.
Oh, none of that. Hey,
I heard you took down Tyson Latchford. A lot of history there. What kind of person does that?
Save the talk for Dawes.
Stinger, what's the call?
Go tell your boss I had everything on a platter and you fucked it up.
Give me the bag, Leo. Or I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Leo, Jesus!
Nick, take cover!
Kai, who the hell are these guys?
Engaging suspects!
Down!
Roger that, 13. Shots fired. No more than no.
You take them!
Leo, stay in the car!
Don't let him get inside! Who is this?
Get up the stairs!
We got Leo!
I'll go around!
Let's go! Keep him right there!
Multiple reports of gunfire. All units 1049.
I'm here to help you!
Take a fucking vacation!
Yo, stop fucking running!
Nick, there's more of them up ahead!
see that armor.
All right, Leo didn't come through the pool, so he...
Leo!
Yo, Leo! Oh, you wasted my time, man. Faster than he looks.
This hotel should have a security room. I'll look for him in the surveillance system.
Okay. Keep me posted. Close it and get down!
Attention, help on all the guests and staff.
He's coming down from the pool,
we
Kai.
Have a security emergency.
Right
if
there!
If you're inside their room, please lock the door and stay away from windows. If you are in a public area, please stop the immediately. Thank you for staying with us.
Nick, be careful.
I see it! Yeah, tell that to the asshole shooting up the place.
Get Leo and let's get up! Come on, get him!
Okay, I'm on him.
I got him, Nick. He's above the lobby, second floor.
Is he moving?
He's in one of the offices. Oh, shit. Nick, more guys are headed into the lobby. Get upstairs and don't let them see you.
Yeah, I'll be careful.
Stand out and find Leo.
Go!
find Leo.
Remy, this is a fucked situation.
Down, 1199.
More bodies fished out of Manatee Bay. Should start using them as buoys.
Indosa, a minute of your time, please.
Oh, heads up. Watch out, everybody. Young detective in a hurry.
Kai.
Detective Dow's back on active duty. Against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the softball team, but yeah, I'm good.
Indosa, that coke you and Stoddard hooked came from Colombia. Direct over the water. And we haven't seen that in a while. It's all Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latchford have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation. Here. That's Leo Ray, a.k.a. Stingray, cartel wholesaler. He called my office yesterday. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get Leo.
And quietly. We three are the only ones who know about this. It might not be any more secure inside this shot than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now get out.
Dawes is right. We got some bad apples.
I think if Dawes is worried, we should be worried. Ow.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Ish.
Corrupt cops, I don't get it.
You don't. Really.
Well, there's the horrible hours, garbage salary.
Right, but other than that, who could complain? There's our guy. Okay, hang by the car, watch my back. Stay by the car. Wingman, Leo? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to the zoo. Said he wanted to see something endangered.
Can you fucking believe this? I asked for Dawes.
And Dawes sent us.
The next time my phone rings, it better be Dawes. Telling me where and when we're gonna have this discussion he said we were gonna have. I'm not coming into gophers with bullshit badges. I need real protection. I'm missing the game. Let's go.
You can leave that with me.
Oh, none of that.
Hey, I heard you took down Tyson Latchford. A lot of history there. What kind of person does that?
Save the talk for Dawes.
Stinger, what's the call?
Go tell your boss I had everything on a platter and you fucked it up.
Give me the bag, Leo, or I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Leo, Jesus!
Nick, take cover!
Get Leo! Hey, hey, look out behind!
Kai, who the hell are these guys?
You're not making it out of here, Leo! What the fuck is this? You and those cops are dead, Leo! Let me talk to Remy!
Engaging suspect! Faster than he looks!
This hotel should have a security room. I'll look for him in the surveillance system.
Okay. Keep me posted.
Close it!
Attention, help on plaza guests and staff.
He's coming down from the pool, Kai!
Security emergency. Anyone inside their room, please lock the door and stay away from the windows.
Security guard!
Thank you for staying with us.
Lots of civilians out there.
Yeah, tell that to the asshole shooting up the place.
Get him!
Ah!
found the security room. Keep going down the hall and you'll hit the lobby. Leo's in there.
Okay, I'm on him.
I got him, Nick. He's above the lobby, second floor.
Is he moving?
He's in one of the offices. Oh, shit. Nick, more guys are headed into the lobby. Get upstairs and don't let them see you.
Yeah, I'll be careful.
Stand out and find Leo.
This is a fucked situation.
Full of dead drug dealers. We already have a problem. Leo needs protection.
Then we can get going.
He's not walking that off, you know.
Then you fucking pick him up!
Hey! You're the one who did this to him, not me!
Check the offices upstairs!
Shit. Come on, let's go.
I'm coming! Anyways you say. So this is what Dawes calls protection.
Leo, who are these guys?
You can interrogate him later, Mendoza. We're moving. Come on.
Hey, detective!
You take it.
Catch up, see that wheel. We're gonna make a run out the front door.
I'm getting in the air. The detective, yeah. Keep him alive and keep him out of custody.
Look, all over! Someone's here, find him. Keep looking. Look all over.
Leo should have been dead 10 minutes ago.
Check over there.
Where are the guys in the truck?
Come on, look around.
We got him!
fuck with the wrong people.
13 is down. Repeat. 13 is down.
Keep him alive and keep him out of custody.
Come on, come on!
Someone's here, fight!
Make sure no one is here!
More cops are coming, take this guy out and let's go!
Search everywhere.
Leo should have been dead 10 minutes ago.
Look all over.
Where are the guys in the truck?
They'll be here.
Search everywhere.
Well, keep looking.
Check over there. Hey, did you look over there?
Check over there.
Look around.
Hey, check over there.
Officer down, 1199.
Keep him alive and keep him out of custody.
Come on, come on!
Hey, check over there.
Leo should have been dead 10 minutes
ago. Make sure no one's here.
Stop him!
Where the fuck is...
Can you drive this thing? Leo's in. Go, go!
Can you call my last operation a clusterfuck?
Just drive. Captain Dawes, we've got Leo. Where do you want him? Things got complicated, sir. We're crossing over the causeway. We're in a truck. You'll see us. Okay, we'll do. Piss.
Yeah, I'm pissed. So where are we going?
Meeting us on the other side of the bridge.
Hold tight!
That's Dawes!
In a helicopter?
Leo's more important than you think. Follow the chopper!
Watch it!
Detectives. Well, I learned two things today. You're both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet.
Sir, those scumbags knew where Leo would be.
Does one of you want to tell me what the hell happened to him?
It was a rough ride, Captain. Leo didn't buckle up.
Is that so? Get him up!
Sir Leo was disappointed not to be meeting him personally.
And it seems to me he needs to be put in protective custody.
That would be my suggestion, too.
And you, Detective? Huh? Are you sure that Leo was injured on the ride here? If and when you're asked, that's what you'll say?
Yes, sir. I will.
Good. I'll get Leo someplace more discreet. You're both dismissed!
What the hell just happened?
Ass covering. Get used to it. He just wants to make sure we're on the same page.
And what page is that exactly?
Page where we find out who fucked us today.